I just got a package from a friend of mine in Japan. And inside of it, a little light reading. Let's see what else he's got. Enjoy it, Joseph, Chizu, and Aaron. Well, thank you guys. He went ahead and he got me some Kokoichiban curry. Oh, that looks so good. How many calories is it? 458 calories. I could eat this if I went and spent some time on the treadmill. Oh, thank you so much, dude. We got some packages today, and they're from Okayama-ken. They're not really from Okayama-ken. Tea. This is.
That's like my favorite thing.
These are ebi chips. So it's basically like a mini rice cracker that has shrimp in it.
My favorite thing.
Oh.
It smells like my mom's house.
They're not bad. This is cheese almond. I don't know if that's good. More rice crackers, but they have a little bit of plum and they're wrapped in seaweed. One thing that I absolutely love about Japanese packaging is that you can open it. Every single package has been thought about and has some easy method to get inside. With American packages, you might have to purchase gigantic knives or scissors.
And each
one is also wrapped. Corn soup, instant corn soup, potato soup, potaju. You just take one of these packets, you put a little water in it, and it is fantastic. And for a certain somebody who I know is gonna be watching this, look, there are little crackers in it. Those do not dissolve. You're supposed to eat those when they're crunchy, not when they've dissolved. Two, corn. Oh yeah, oh baby.
Too much.
Remember how I was talking to you about that curry house? This is Kokoichiban Furikake. Basically, you just sprinkle this bad boy over some rice. Oh my god, I'm gonna have to send Kenton some of these. These are good.
Yay! This is like my favorite thing.
Sweetened rice crackers. Oh look, it's easy to open. Plum candy. We also got some omamori, which are basically like, it's a religious thing that basically like prayers or wards that you put in your house to protect people. That check this out. We already have two wards, but. You can never have enough. You can never be too protected.
I think
from evil spirits.
Actually need one, but that's fine.
Do they cancel each other out?
Huh?
Do they cancel each other out?
Mia told me that they might fight for
it. They'll fight. Do they fight like beta fish or? And then let's see what's in the little package. Oh, hello. Here's some more rice topping. Katsuobushi fish jerky, dried fish that has been sliced really thin, and you put it on hot rice or okonomiyaki, something that's hot, and it kind of goes like this and it looks like it's alive, and it tastes really good. Oh yeah. So this is kind of like an instant packet. If you think of like Hamburger Helper in the States, this is kind of like a Japanese version of Hamburger Helper, only it's Japanese.
They're both
So this is for like pickles and stuff. You're gonna slice like carrots or cucumbers or something, put a little water, and then you put this in. It's got some salt and some other stuff, turns it into like pickled vegetables, which is really good for rice. Yeah. All right, Yuka already crushed one bag, so we got another one. Aside from those pickle things, if you just wanted to cut carrots or something and you wanted to dip it in,
it's a dip, yeah.
It's kind of like a dip, but it's really healthy because it's got miso, it's got beans and things in it.
I don't know.
let's see what's next. Royal jelly. This, as far as the weeder is concerned, this guy is my favorite. This, I have no idea what this is.
This is it.
Oh, it is! this thing used to be alive. Yeah, look up how to prepare sea cucumber on YouTube. This is leaking. Ooh. I like this. These are plums. These are fantastic on rice. Or in an onigiri.
That's it.
And that's it. So this wraps up a very interesting episode of Mail Time. And thank you for sending. This is fantastic stuff. Thank you for watching. And I'll see you next time. This is what a sea cucumber looks like.
If you don't like it, just spit, okay?
I'm gonna try it.
It's good. Hey, that's your wife's favorite thing.
No, your favorite thing is French fries and bebops. Pass. Oh. Oh, the textures. It's the mentality of that poor little creature. Oh,
I just.
Oh no, this is like number two. Natto is number one. This is like number two.
Let me help. 冷やしたらもっと美味しいほら。